You've never seen therapy animals like these. Llamas. Yep, llamas. They're spreading holiday comfort and joy to the folks at the Stockdale Residence and Rehab Center outside San Antonio.
I think they're darling. I love them.
Those smiles say it all.
He is nice and soft.
It would be nice to sleep on.
These gentle giants are 6 feet tall and weigh 300 pounds.
You want to kiss again, Miss Wyatt?
Michael was disabled in a car accident. He finds it soothing to brush them. Jean likes to cuddle with their soft hair.
Put their head on your head and people's hearts melt.
Carol Rutledge raises the llamas on her farm.
They have great personalities.
Her 15-year-old daughter Zoe got hooked on llama therapy after researching a school project.
I concluded that 66% of the time, the patient's blood pressure was actually lowered after visiting with the llamas. The people were just more alert and they were happier.
Suzanne sure is happy with her llama visit.
They're beautiful.
Who knew doctors still make house calls? They sure do, if their name is Dr. Llama.
Merry Christmas!